for the Southern Gospel Express!
Southern Gospel Express, I'm Thomas Roten in Hertzboro, Alabama, broadcasting by the way of WYBU-TV16. And we've got some great Southern Gospel, country gospel, sometimes some bluegrass gospel coming up for you today. I hope you enjoy it. And I will be coming in and maybe playing some on the steel guitar. Hope to see you back in just a few minutes.
Yeah, Jesus, He changed everything.
Everything. There is joy overflowing. sing some old sweet gospel songs the way we did back then. Let's gather up the neighbors and call them all out. Holding up the ladder and the purple rope, and just one rose will do. We'll roar and clap the banjo, and we'll all join in. Now that we're together with family and friends.
Thank you.
Now I'm going to play one on the steel guitar, but first of all, watch this message.
Colonial Funeral Home has been here since 1936 through the Bi-City's biggest changes. From the days of Sin City, when the Phoenix City story was shot right here on our front steps, to this great place that we still call home. We were the first crematory and still the only in Phoenix City. Change has come and we've led the way. Pre-planning, affordable payment plans, straightforward pricing, other things change. Colonial's commitment to you never will. We're proud to say there is a difference.
A little over 3.5 years ago, Wayne Hahn and I started a record company called Stowtown Records, and we've been able to sign some incredible artists. And these next kids are just the cream of the crop. When we first started Signature Sound 13... 13- 13 years ago, it don't seem possible, 13 years ago, these kids would always open up for us when we were in South Dakota. They live up in that neck of the woods, and they were this tall, and they, every time we would do one of those energetic songs, they'd hop on the stage and dance with us. I got pictures of these guys when they were real little, and with their short little fat ties, mocking signature sound, their hair spiked up, and now, all these years later, it's a great joy for me and Wayne to be able to pay it back, to pay it forward, and to bring some people along with us on our label, Stowtown. So I want you to get ready. If you're buckled in, you got seat belts, I want you to unbuckle them, because it's going to be something that's just going to rock your world tonight. I want you to put your hands together for the most exciting group to come in Southern Gospel in a long, long time. Make welcome the Browns.
All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got. Now all God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got. Now
listen to the top where the little bird sings, and the melodies and the high notes ringing, and the hoot owl cries over everything, and the blackbird disagrees. Singing in the nighttime, singing in the day, and the little owl cracks and he's on his way, and the otter hasn't got much to say, and the porcupine talks to himself.
All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything.
Here we go.
Now
the dogs and the cats, they take up the meadow, where the honeybee hums and the cricket fiddles, the donkey brays and the pony neighs, and the old gray badger sighs.
Listen to the bass, it's the one on the bottom, where the bullfrog croaks and the hippopotamus moans and the groans with the big to-do, and the old cow just goes moo-ah.
All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got now. It's a simple song, a little song everywhere, by the ox and the fox and the grizzly bear,
the dobie alligator and the hawk,
the sly old weasel and the turtle dove.
All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got. Now all God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got now. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got now. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got now. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on the telephone wire. Some just clap their hands or paws or anything they got now. All God's creatures got a place in the choir.
I want to mention Randy Dykes at the Quality Auto in Union Springs. For all your automobile needs, automobile parts, lawnmower parts, just about anything that you want in that line, you will find it at the Quality Auto in Union Springs. Been doing business with Randy Dykes and Bobby Bufford and the whole crew there for several years, and I've gotten good service. I think you will also get good service. Go on out and check out Quality Auto. If you need your front end aligned, if you need brand new tires, whatever you need in the automobile line, you're going to find it at the Quality Auto in Union Springs, Alabama.
This is Rev Ed with your thought for today. The Bible is God's love letter to you. Humanity began with Adam and Eve because God needed someone to love in companionship. And we read of our loving Father being there for His people all through the Bible. So when life gets confusing, lonely, and difficult, read this love letter from God and feel better. 1 John chapter 4, verse 19 says, "We love because He first loved us. He loved us to create us, to have His Son Jesus die for us, and to save us from death." So be lifted up by feeling God's love and reading the Bible today. For the Bible is God's love letter to you. This is Rev Ed with your thought for today.
Well, since we were with you last, we've literally traveled the world. We've been around the world a couple of times, actually. I think we've been on, what, five of the seven continents. We've been to South Africa. We've been to Australia, New Zealand. We've been to India, all through Eastern Europe and Europe, and then, of course, the UK. One of our favorite things to do after a long day and a bunch of concerts is to find a cafe in the middle of Center City and just sit and take in the sights and the sounds. And we thought tonight we would bring the world to you.
Save the day. day. Well, they never saw it coming. It seemed like the end. Love walked in. Yeah. The law was clear that all who hear the sound of music ring, let each adore and bow before an idol of the King. With three Hebrew children, said they would serve the Lord. A furnace was their punishment, but as he closed the door,
love walked in and chased the fear away.
Yeah,
the champion showed up to save the day.
Well, they never saw it coming, it seemed like the end.
Love walked in,
yeah. Death had won for God's own son, was buried in a grave.
Well, looks like the old clock on the wall has caught up with us, and it's time for us to get out of here. I hope you have enjoyed the Southern Gospel Express today. And until next week at the same time, goodbye. God bless.